Mr. Tolsda, and I'd like to congratulate the class of 2020. On behalf of the entire staff and all of those who worked on this video, we hope you enjoy it. A special thanks to Jen Darby for thinking of the idea and putting it all together. A lot of work went into this, and I'd like to thank her as well as all of those who helped her and sent in videos, helped in any way. I know for the seniors, this year was sort of a disappointment in the last quarter of the year. We had to miss after March 11th or 12th, somewhere in there, and the rest of the year was a wash, as we know, but we still had a lot of great memories this year, and I know you had a lot of great memories over your career. I was proud to be your principal the last couple of years, and I had a lot of fun with all of you, and I wish you the best of luck in the future. So again, I'm sorry it ended this way. We didn't get to have Rally Day. I think we were going to break the record. We didn't get to have Blue and White Day. We missed out on a lot of trips and spring sports, and obviously graduation is different, which is why we're doing this video to sort of honor you in another way as well. So I'm sorry all of that happened, but I know it will make you stronger and better for the future. So again, congratulations and good luck in the future. We hope you enjoy this video.
Kylie Michaela Barnett is the daughter of Clint and Kaylee Barnett of Summerfield and Billy and Mary Seaborn of Malaga. Kylie is graduating cum laude. She has spent her junior and senior year in the cosmetology program at Swiss Hills Career Center. Kylie is a member of the National Technical Honor Society and on Student Council. She received the Excellence in Youth Award from the Masonic Lodge this year. During her high school career, she has ran track, played volleyball, and been a cheerleader, as well as a stat girl for basketball and football. Kylie was a freshman homecoming attendant and senior homecoming queen candidate, as well as the 2019 prom princess. After getting her cosmetology license this summer, she plans to work in a salon while attending Ohio University in Athens for health sciences and professions and majoring in social work.
You are more than I could have ever hoped for in a daughter. It's been a blessing watching you grow into the beautiful, brilliant young woman that you are today. You are my sunshine. Congratulations on graduating, and I love you more than you will ever know.
Congratulations, Kylie. I love you.
Okay,
can I
say something?
Yes,
congratulations. I love you.
Kylie, so proud of you. You're a blessing for a stepdaughter. Love you very much. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Kylie. We love you. Good luck in the future, kiddo.
We know you're going to do great.
Good job graduating.
Hi, Kai. Congrats on graduating. Good luck at OU with all of the cool things that I know you're going to do. You're going to have so much fun. I'm so proud of you, and I love you so much.
Hi, Kylie.
It's Mammals and Pat Pat. First of all, we want to tell you how much we love you, how proud we are of you. Congratulations on graduating high school, beauty school. Good luck. God bless with whatever you get after.
And we do love you very much, Kylie. Reach for the stars because they're all yours. Go get them.
Matthew played soccer from age 4 to 14 for Monroe County Soccer Travel Team. He played basketball from 3rd grade through 12th grade, lettered 2 years. He ran track 3 years and was on the team this year, and lettered for 3 years. He did a lot of community service, helped with Rally for Life for 4 years. He helped with the community lunchbox for 4 years, and he helped the Keystone Committee fundraisers to help save the school.
The bar closes and you feel like falling down. I'll carry you home tonight.
So very proud I am of you, and to always follow your dreams and always remember with God all things are possible.
Wyatt Brown was a 4-year letterman in football and basketball and would have been in baseball as well. He was first team district in baseball and second team all district in baseball. He had perfect attendance his junior year. Sorry about that to all his teachers. Was an honor student throughout high school and was on the yearbook committee his senior year. Wyatt will be going directly into the workforce with a goal of supporting a family. His future plans are to build his own dreams so he doesn't have to build someone else's.
This wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them? Honest disregard, a broken bottle top, and one man's soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why no one yet to know. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his way.
Tell Uncle YY congratulations on your graduation.
Congratulations, Wyatt. Love you. Congratulations.
I'd like to say congratulations to my son Wyatt. The best son in the world man could ever ask for. I wish him all success through life. And I love you very much.
And I also want to say congratulations. We love you. We miss you. We know you're going to do great things. Love you so much.
Bree Craig attended the Swiss Option for Success for 2 years and got recognized from the school board on her achievements in getting 11 of her credits in one school year. She will be attending Belmont College this fall in arts and photography.
Congratulations, Bree and Craig, on your 2020 graduation. We love you and we're so proud of you. Good luck in your future.
Jaden Gable is the daughter of Tiffany Kenny, Dustin Gable, and Shree Fannin. Jaden loves sports, 4-H, iced coffee, and spending time with her friends and family. She has lettered in basketball, volleyball, cheerleading, and track, and made it to regionals last year in the high jump. She is a member of FCA. She was the senior homecoming queen. Jaden is headed to college in the fall to become a social worker, hoping to focus on foster care. Tyler James Hirschberger. Tyler is the son of Kelly Longwell. He's a one-year letterman in baseball, but was going to play his senior year. He's a two-year member of 4-H. He likes hunting, fishing, and riding, and his future plans are to work on the pipeline after graduation. What you know about picking off a blackberry, little cherry scold deer, make the swelling go down. Girl, lucky for you, I'm a two-lane tour guide. Get your country boy heartbreaker certified. Let's order up a couple long necks, maybe take a two-step or two. Teach you how to yaw with a southern drawl, get you falling before the night is through. And we'll park it in the bones and catch a little moon tan. By the time you go back, you'll be city girl buzzing over country boy loving, telling everybody that you know what you know about that. Yeah, what you know about.
Hi Tyler, Jeremy and Shelby here. We would like to congratulate you on graduating on the class of 2020 and wish you nothing but the best of luck in your future. Congratulations. We love you.
Hey, Tyler, we just want to say congratulations on your graduation. Best wishes in the future, and we love you.
Congratulations, Tyler. It's been a long road, but you finally made it. The best is yet to come. Congratulations, and I hope the best for you in the future. Love, Nanny.
Ashley Howe was a four-year letterman in basketball, a 1,000-point scorer, back-to-back OVAC champs, back-to-back sectional champs. She was a three-year letterman in volleyball, played in the All-Star Volleyball game of 2020. Ashley's future plans are to go to college for psychology or get a good-paying job working with her dad.
My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain, I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle, sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there, the struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
Spencer Jarrett is the son of Rick and Tracy Jarrett. He is the grandson of Wanda Jarrett and the late Stanley Jarrett, and Janice Ray and the late Randy Ray. Spencer participated in basketball, 4 years, captain. Football, 4 years, captain. Track, 4 years. Baseball, 1 year. National Honor Society, 3 years. Class president, 4 years. Student council, 4 years, president. 4-H, 11 years. Exhibitor of market hogs, ducks, and chickens. 4-H shooting sports and archery. Fellowship of Christian Athletes, 4 years, captain. OVAC varsity board, 4 years. Yearbook staff, 2 years. Quiz bowl, 2 years. He participated in the following community service. Key Club, 3 years, president. Rally for Life Committee, 4 years. Member of the Beallsville First Christian Church, 17 years. Volunteer with youth, 4 years. His awards, he is graduating summa cum laude. He is graduating with honors. He was a Kiwanis Scholar for 4 years, a Regional Scholar, American Legion Americanism Test winner 2 years, Monroe County Beacon Academic Scholar, Heart and Hustle Award recipient for track and baseball, First Team All-Valley Small School Football 2019, First Team All-OVAC Football 2019, 2020 BACF All-Star Football Game, 2018-2019 Prom Prince, 2019-2020 Homecoming Court. In the future, Spencer plans to pursue degrees in political science and environmental science at Muskingum University. After completing his undergraduate studies, he intends to continue his education by obtaining his Juris Doctorate.
But until my moment comes, I'll say, I did it all. I live.
Congratulations, Spencer, on an outstanding high school career. We're so proud of all the accomplishments you've made through athletics and academics, and we look forward to the many more accomplishments you have in your future.
Good luck at Muskingum, and we are proud of you. Love you.
Spencer, I'm so proud of you. Pap and I have been so proud of you always, and we love you so much. From the very beginning, you're our special angel.
I can't believe my baby's graduating high school. I'm so very proud of you and the great man you have become. And I'm sure Pappy's looking down and proud of you too. We love you, Spencer.
Spencer, congrats on a job well done. Best of luck in your future endeavors.
We love you.
Brittany Nicole Jones. Brittany is the daughter of Tabitha Jones and Donald Motes. Brittany was in the med tech program at Swiss Hills. Brittany plans to go to college to become an RN.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before. But it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care if they call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design.
Noah Adam Kenny. His parents are Brian and Nicole Kenny and Brandy Smith. His grandparents are Julie Fritz and Ralph and Miriam Kenny. He was in 4-H and FFA last year, but changed classes this year to construction trades. He won the JLK scholarship for this year for the most improved senior, but could not accept it due to being family in memory of his cousin. He did not do any extracurricular activities for the school, but he likes fishing and four-wheelers on his own time. He has no definitive plans, but plans to possibly work in construction trades or with heavy equipment, as he worked this year washing machinery and has been offered a job working in construction.
Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. I get a little farm pond buzz, sound of gravel when I'm backing up, pulling a string on a 9.92 stroke.
Ashley Loudon is the daughter of Michael and Amy Loudon, the granddaughter of Glenn Stalder and the late Brenda Stalder, Mike and Beth Loudon, and Yvonne Burris. Ashley is a 1-year letterman for track, a 4-year letterman for volleyball, and a 4-year letterman for basketball. She was the OVAC basketball MVP her junior and senior year, All-Ohio second team, and selected for District 12. She was a member of the OVAC Varsity Board. She's a member of the Beallsville Church of Christ. She won the Heart and Hustle Award for basketball her junior and senior year. She's a 12-year member in 4-H. She was the homecoming attendant her sophomore and senior year. Her future plans will be attending Bluefield State College, majoring in business.
She knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place, she says it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this.
Hey, Ash, we just all wanted to say congratulations. Hope you do the best in college. Keep your head on straight. Do good. Do your best. Congratulations.
Good luck, Ash. We love you.
Congratulations, Ashley. We are very proud of you, what you accomplished your last 4 years in high school. Wish you the best out of Bluefield State. Love you, girl.
We love you lots, Ashley. We've enjoyed everything watching you grow up and watching you play ball, and we hope to continue to do it down at Bluefield State.
One, two, three.
Good luck, Ashley. We'll miss you.
Bye.
Hi, Ashley.
Hi, Ashley.
Hi. Congratulations. Good luck in Bluefield.
Okay, Ashley, I have to make this quick. Krista told me to. I love you. I'm proud of you. Basketball was really good. You did awesome. Enjoy your room. Enjoy your life. Oh, and save me a place to stay when I come down. Bye, honey. Love you.
behalf of the Ballmer family,
congratulations, Ashley!
Congrats, Ashley! We love you, Ashley!
And know you will do great!
Love the Abricks!
Congratulations, Ashley!
We are so proud of you!
We love you!
Congratulations, Ashley!
Congratulations.
Okay.
Congratulations, Ashley.
Your turn.
Good luck. Good luck. Good luck, Ash. I can't wait to see what you do.
Bryce Loudon is the son of Scott Loudon and Anna Kuhn. He was in the animal science program at Swiss Hills. He played basketball all through grade school, 7th and 8th grade, freshman and sophomore years. He is still undecided about his future plans.
Everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred. Too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. And my heart feel like an ember. And it's lighting up the dark.
Congratulations, Bryce. You made it. I can't believe it. You're a graduate. Now it's time for the real world. I love you very much. And if you need anything, I'm always here.
Colin Ludwig is a 2-year letterman in football, 3-year letterman in basketball. He participated in Quiz Bowl and Rally for Life. His future plans are to attend Muskingum University and work on becoming a petroleum engineer.
The bell rang on the first day. Another year and I'll be in the clear. A green t-shirt and a senior smirk. That's a smile that'll never fade away. Counting down to that day in May. Walk across the stage and be on my way. But just realize you can't turn back time. These days will never be the same. It's Friday nights and football games. Losing your class ring in the rain. Saying I love you on the dance floor. Prom night with the girl you adore. It's those stories that'll never get old. And those secrets that have been told. 4 years, man, it don't seem real. But it is and it's here. So hold on tight. Enjoy the ride. But don't close your eyes. Cause this is your senior year. Till we're just another picture on the wall. So let's make the best of what we have left and be the best class this town ever has. After graduation night, like golden eagles we'll fly. Cause you know these ain't the best days of our lives. So just slow down, enjoy wearing that crown.
Congratulations, G! We love you. We're so excited for your future, and congratulations to the whole class of 2020.
messages for Colin Ludwig. Congratulations to you and the rest of your classmates of the class of 2020. Love you, miss you, buddy. Hope to see you soon. Aloha.
Congratulations, Colin. Hope you keep catching the biggest fish. God bless you. We love you.
Hey, Colin. Just wanted to wish you a happy graduation. No, it wasn't the way you wanted things to go, but it doesn't make it any less of an accomplishment to graduate from high school. Just wanted to wish you good luck and tell you that we love you.
Congratulations, G-Man. Close this chapter of your life, and now you get to move on to the next one. Hopefully in 4 years, it'll be a better way to graduate. Good luck.
Good luck at Muskingum University. We love you.
Hi, Colin.
Hello, Colin. Keep going. Someday you'll be an Einstein.
Congratulations.
Love you.
Good luck at Muskingum this fall. Love you.
Hi, Colin. Congratulations on graduating high school. This is a huge step in you becoming the person I know you can be. I wish you all the best of luck in Muskingum College, and if you ever need anything, let me know. Congrats, grad.
Congratulations, Colin.
Good luck at Muskingum.
Congratulations, Colin.
We hope you enjoy college.
Congratulations!
Ethan Mallott lettered in track and field. He was also talented and gifted in art and drama. He received first place at West Liberty Student Art Show and is a volunteer at the BAB Hippotherapy Ranch.
Well, I'm running down the road trying to loosen my load. I got 7 women on my mind. The sound of your own wheels drive you crazy. Lighten up while you still can. Don't even try to understand. Just find a place to make your stand. And take it easy. Well, I'm standing on a corner in Winslow, Arizona. And such a fine sight to see.
Autumn Monroe plans to continue her work as an STNA at Emerald Point.
Off goodbye, then she took my hand and said, baby, don't forget. Before you hit the highway, you better stop for gas. And there's a 50 in the ashtray in case you run short on cash. Here's a map and here's a Bible.
Elise was a National Honor Society member, Key Club member for 2 years, Americanism winner for 3 years,
Kiwanis Scholar for 4 years, FFA member 1 year, Quiz Bowl member 3 years, Rally for Life worker, 4-H member for 8 years, Poultry Showmanship winner for 6 years. Elise plans to attend Zane State for criminal justice in the fall.
Congratulations on your 2020 graduation. We're so very proud of you.
Hi, Elise. We're very proud of you for graduating.
I love you.
Jacob Dale Nally. Jacob's parents are Kim and Jason Nally. Jacob's grandparents are Randy and Faye Dietrich, Cheryl and Gary Wise, and the late Robbie Nally. Jacob played football 3 years. Basketball 2 years, and cross country 1 year. He likes to hunt, fish, and go four-wheeling. Jacob wants to work on the pipeline and have a good house.
Lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Dakota Phillips was a 2-year letterman in baseball, 4-year letterman for football, and a 4-year letterman for basketball. He also scored his 1,000 points in basketball. He was first-team all-conference 4 years football, first-team all-conference 4 years basketball, all-Ohio mention for basketball 2 years, District 12 first-team basketball for 3 years, District 12 second-team basketball 1 year, all-OVAC first-team football 4 years, was in 4-H for 2 years, homecoming king candidate, and Dakota wants to continue working after graduation.
I didn't know much of love, but it came too soon. If it was me and you, and then we got real blue. Stay at home, talking on the telephone, and we would get so excited and we'd get so scared. Laughing at ourselves, thinking life's not fair. And this is how it feels.
Congrats, Coda. I am so proud of you, and I love you with all my heart, but you'll always be my little boy.
Best of luck. We love you.
We love you.
James Schnegg is the son of Jeff and Reggie Schnegg and James and Misty Deal. His grandparents are Roy and Debbie Schnegg and Darwin and Shirley Martin. He is the class vice president. He is graduating summa cum laude. He's a member of the Key Club, the Student Council, and the Quiz Bowl team. He was a 3-year letterman and 2-year captain in football, 4-year letterman and 2-year captain in basketball, an OVAC scholar athlete, and an honor roll student. James's future plans are to attend college for mechanical engineering and business.
Game days, we were jerseys in the hall. Yeah, barely 18, but a bunch of know-it-alls. Whoa, blink an eye and then you're there. Whoa, on a gym floor and folding chairs. Yeah, yeah, throwing caps up in the air. Couple tough boys shedding tears. Never thought it'd disappear senior year. Burning tires, burning CDs. It was breaking curfew and mama waiting on me. Thinking that first love would last forever. My old letter jacking on, it never looked better than it did on her shoulders. Oh, but now that we're older, wonder where she is now, or if she ever thinks about living fast on top of the world, trying to find a guy old enough to buy a little cheap wine for you, girl. Game days, we were jerseys in the hall. Yeah, barely 18, but a bunch of know-it-alls.
Hey, bub. Just wanted you to know how very proud that all of us are of you, especially me. I love you with all my heart. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you. Enjoy your summer. College will be coming up very soon. Can't wait to see what you do. Always remember to follow your dreams and don't let anybody or anything stand in the way. Just wanted you to know that myself, Pickle, Tyler, Nana and Pap, Mama Sherry, Papa Herb, Nana and Aaron are all thinking about you, and we love you so very much.
Connor Shriver. Connor's parents are Bill and Cindy Shriver. His grandparents are Carl Lee Collins Sr. and the late Mylene Collins. Credella and the late Bob Shriver. He took animal science at Swiss Hills and worked part-time at Shriver Trucking and Excavating. He enjoys riding four-wheelers, hunting, and working out. His future plans are working for the pipeline or construction.
Old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. I asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said all I could say is, don't blink, just like that. You're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. 'Cause when you...
Marissa Steele played softball for 4 years. She was a homecoming candidate for 2 years. Marissa is planning to attend Zane State for radiology.
Beginning, the pen's in my hand, ending unplanned, staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate.
James Taylor. He was in the YES program and Science Olympiad. He wants to go to Rhode Island College. He likes wrestling, video games, and basketball. He loves to help people and hanging out with his friends.
Out.
James. We're so proud of you, and I can't wait to see what the future holds from you. I love you.
Way to go, buddy.
Anthony Vargas is the son of Edward Vargas and Bernie Trevino. He is the grandson of Dolores and Raymond Vargas. His sophomore year, he played baseball. He enjoys playing video games, and his future plans are to be a welder.
I wrote the song as a message for help on behalf of anybody finding themselves. I wrote this letter to numb your pain, 'cause every day I wake up, I'm feeling the same. I got issues just like you got issues. I've been hurt, I've seen the scar tissue. If I showed you, would you run away? Do I gotta hide them for you to wanna stay? Do I even need you? Should I leave you? Do I gotta be you just to please you? Do I say I'm all good when I bleed you through my heart? Quit tearing mine apart. Gotta keep my head up, 'cause life is about... Alright, check this out. Look. Life is about making mistakes. It's also about trying to be great. Right. Do not let failure scare you away. I know you fed up, you fall, get up. It's all in us. I can speak about it 'cause I did it. Ladies and gentlemen.
Donovan Vianelli will be graduating with his class at Beallsville. Donovan participated in junior high and varsity football. He was one of Mr. Moore's right-hand men, helping in the Moore store at lunchtime periods and also at Mr. and Mrs. Moore's home, where he came to really respect and appreciate both Mr. and Mrs. Moore and their commitment to the school, community, and helping our youth. Donovan also assisted with the Beallsville Yes Club activities, helping with setups, cleanups, and even wrapped a few Secret Santa gifts. Donovan enjoys riding his razor and four-wheeler, especially when it's with his dad, Lewis. He also enjoys hunting, fishing, and spending time with his family, his girlfriend, and friends. Donovan is a wonderful and respectful young man who is always helping his mom, Rochelle, by taking her places and helping her around the house while his dad is away at work. Donovan will be the third generation of the Vianellis to graduate from Beallsville High School and will continue his education by taking large machinery classes and obtaining his operator's license. Lewis and Rochelle, Donovan's parents, want him to know how very proud they are of him. Donovan, our wish for you is to always follow your dreams. We know you will go far in life, and we want you to know that we will always be there for you no matter what. We love you so much. You have always been our world, and now we want the world for you.
The stirring in your soul has left you wondering, should you stay or turn around? Well, just remember that your dreams, they are a promise, that you were made to change the world. So don't let fear stop you now, 'cause...
Donovan, you did it. You graduated. We knew you would. You have always succeeded in everything you wanted in life. You're a very intelligent young man. Me and your dad are so proud of you and love you so much. We want you to follow your dreams, but always listen to your heart. Don't ever be afraid to fall down, because you can pick yourself back up and climb the highest mountain. Now go out there and have the best future you can have.
Taylor Yeagley. Taylor's parents are Michael Yeagley and Loretta Palmer. His grandparents are Helen Palmer and the late Clyde Palmer, and Michael Yeagley and the late Linda Yeagley. He had first honors the third 9 weeks of his senior year. He was a 2-year letterman for football and a 1-year letterman for basketball. He was an Americanism Award winner. He plans on becoming a heavy equipment operator now and then attend college. He will be pursuing a career in engineering later.
Said I was just like you.
You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You're gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says it'll do for now. Starts talking about baby.
David Yingling was a one-year letterman in bowling, and he enjoys fishing and music.
Congrats.
Stephen Yingling was a four-year letterman in football, two-year letterman in track, went to Buckeye Boys State and Hobie. He is in the Key Club and FCA. He will be attending West Virginia Northern for culinary arts.
No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end, for you and me, hold this show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause. Oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. 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 At least we stole the show.
Thank you.
Cheyenne Yobe. Cheyenne's activities in school were softball and helping others and her friends. She's a very nice person and does everything to the fullest in life. She worked hard to do well in school and everything else to do the best she could. She went to Swiss Hills for 2 years and took cosmetology and has done great learning how to cut hair, highlight, and etc. She also learned how to do nails. Her goal in future is to get a job as a hairstylist and or do nails, and she also has a friend that once she gets her state license can be a hairstylist at Great Clips in St. Clairsville, Ohio.
But always know the road that'll lead you home again. Go on, take on this old world, but to me you know you'll always be. My trouble, that crooked little smile milled my heart of stone. Now look at you, I've turned around and you've almost grown. Sometimes you're asleep, I whisper I love you in the moonlight at your door. As I walk away, I hear you say, Daddy, love you more. You beautiful baby from the eye.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say congratulations and good luck. I am proud of each and every one of you. Whether you're going to college or getting a job after high school, make sure you put forth your best effort. Thank you for making my first year of teaching at Beallsville one to remember. If you ever need anything, don't hesitate to reach out. Again, congratulations and good luck.
Hi guys, this is Butter here. Hope you guys have a great 2020 graduation. I wish you the best. I've been here doing my part, supporting Beallsville. We are doing almost 3,000 lunches and breakfasts every week for you guys. I hope you have enjoyed them. Congratulations! Bye!
Since there's no barbers open, I've had to resort to a new hairstyle.
Congratulations to the graduates of Beallsville 2020. Best of luck in your future.
To the Beallsville High School Class of 2020, congratulations. I wish you the very best. Like you, I graduated from a small community school. Throughout the years, I have been fortunate to have the support of alumni and friends. Who knows where the journey of life may lead you? You may end up halfway around the world or right back in Beallsville. Regardless, remember that you always have the support of Blue Devil Nation. We have learned in recent weeks that no one knows what might happen tomorrow, but I know this, it's a great day to be a Blue Devil. Go Blue!
Congratulations, class of 2020. You are now high school graduates. Even though the year didn't end as you probably expected it to, be proud of all you have accomplished. I am proud of each and every one of you. Moving forward in life, stay positive and make good choices. Remember, every choice has a consequence. Best wishes and good luck.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it. Now, go live your life and do big things. Or small things. Just as long as you're doing something. Good luck in your future endeavors, and as always, go Blue.
Hello, class of 2020. Congratulations, guys. You did it. I know it was a rough finish, but you guys stuck it out, and we are all incredibly proud of you. I just want you to know what a tremendous group of individuals I think you are. You have already had such a lasting impact on your community and the people around you, and know that a piece of you will be forever with us. But that said, good things come to those who go after them. So get going. Be bold, be courageous, and be the change. Congratulations, guys.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Good luck and best wishes. Go Blue!
Woo! Congratulations, class of 2020. You made it. What a year. We are all so proud of you. We're really going to miss you. Don't forget to stop in and see us and tell us about all those wonderful things you are all doing out there. So, go get them. Wait, one more thing. Don't forget to push your chairs in, boys and girls. Be safe.
Hi, class of 2020. I really wish I could give you my well wishes in person, but unfortunately that's not possible. I'm so thankful to the Beallsville Keystone Committee for making this a reality. While I haven't been teaching for very long, I know that your class, even prior to this pandemic, was going to be one of the most memorable classes I will ever teach. You are a resilient group of students, and I know you guys will come out stronger in the end. To all the spring athletes, I have no words. As a selfish coach, I would have pushed the season as far into the summer as necessary, but I know that not all schools, officials, umpires, or facilities can make that possible. Feel free to stop by next year, and Coach Dad and I would love to see you. Good luck on all your future endeavors. I love you guys, and go Blue.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I've had the privilege of either teaching or coaching some of you guys. I've enjoyed watching you mature and to grow into young adults. I know this is the way you wanted your senior year to come to an end, but this will give you strength to carry on for whatever endeavors you do in the future. I'd like to thank you for the opportunity you've given me to coach and teach and to be a part of your lives. Good luck in the future. Go Blue.
This is Rantula and Rocky. I'm sure none of you thought your senior year was going to end like this. Congratulations on finishing your senior year and on your graduation. If we all keep hanging in there, we'll all get through this together. Good luck with all of your future plans and all of your future adventures. I've enjoyed working and getting to know you over the last couple years. Good luck with everything and congratulations.
Congratulations to the class of 2020 on your high school graduation. I wish you the best of luck and all your future plans. Always remember to chase your dreams.
Congratulations, class of 2020, and best of luck in your future endeavors.
Seniors, congrats on a job well done. You guys have come a long way, and the sky's the limit. Keep working hard and doing your best. Remember, Mr. Jarrett told you that this day was going to come in 7th and 8th grade history class. I told you that you're going to be seniors before you know it, and it probably seemed like a long time, but looking back, I'm sure it doesn't now. Keep working hard, do your best, be positive role models, always remember where you came from, Beallsville, and remember that your teachers are here for you. We're proud of you, we're supporting you, and if you ever need anything, don't hesitate to ask, and we'll try to do the best we can to help you out in any facet of life that you have. Again, be positive role models in life, do your best, work hard, and know that the sky's the limit. Congrats on a job well done.
Hey guys, this is Miss Jarrett. Just want to congratulate the class 2020 and wish them luck in their futures. I'd also like to give a special shout out to my girls basketball players, Ashley and Ashley. Keep working hard. You guys know I'm here for you if you ever need anything. And I'd also like to congratulate my cousin Spencer. Keep working hard, Spencer, and I'm proud of you, and I'm so glad you're going to be a Muskie.
Hey guys, this is Mrs. Renata. I just want to say congratulations to all of the seniors. We are all very proud of you. I know this is not how you guys wanted your year to end, but we are making the best out of the situation, and everyone's thinking of you. I wanted to say congratulations to my cousin Spencer. We are very proud of you, and we love you.
I'd like to congratulate Beallsville's class of 2020. It's been a real pleasure watching you all grow into this stage of your life. We all wish you nothing but the best in the coming years. It's been fun watching you.
All you, Mr. D.
Good evening, seniors. This is Mr. Moore with my partner, Mr. Maffey. Mr. Maffey is my cameraman, so I'm speaking for both of us, the two senior statesmen at BHS. So congratulations on your upcoming graduation. I know that many of you are disappointed in things that have happened, but we always can't control what curveballs life throws at us. So hang in there, be positive. I can empathize with you. In May 4th, 1970, I was a senior at Kent State University. Unfortunately, protests about the Vietnam War resulted in 4 students being killed. The university was shut down. I did not get to graduate. I received my diploma in the mail. Was I disappointed? Yes. Did it destroy me? No. You will get through this, and I can assure you, you will definitely remember your graduation. Be proud of who you are, where you came from. You'll always be part of the Blue Devil Nation. Go Blue!